creating contact and pushing off. We're going to take that big first step, have him take his big first step, and get him off balance and get low. Swing the ball underneath.
Side up.
Again, regardless of where your feet are, your shoulders always square to the basket.